Daughter Stephanie, in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. Blessed be God the Father, the Pontocra.
Hold me tight within your clutch. this is the Yared family, and we're wishing a very happy graduation for Jamie and Lindsay, and we're saying congratulations to Stephanie and Brandon.
Congratulations. This is a great event, you know, three great events, so it can be better, you know. We're so happy for you. Congratulations.
Congratulations on the wedding. Expected, you know, everybody's graduating from college and high school, and she's off to college, and pretty proud of them. Did I mention I was their favorite uncle? Just checking on that. But really, that's all I have to say. I think they're great, and lucky to be part of their family. So.
All right.
Go ahead, Jamie. So Jamie, Lindsay, and Stephanie and Brandon. Congratulations, God bless.
Yes.
I wish you guys the best, and may God always protect you and lead you down this path.
Ditto. We love you very much. We wish you the best of success, and may God bless your lives always. Thank you for inviting us, and we hope to see you in the future and more parties and weddings and so on.
Hey guys, how are you? Congratulations for everybody, me and Nadia and Joseph and Andrew. Thank you, and God bless you all. Thank you.
Congratulations, this is Nabil Shahin Halim Chafik. Just to tell you, for everyone of you, congratulations, and God with you, and we hope to see you all the time, okay?
She made us proud.
We are so happy and excited for you guys. Can't even tell you. We've known you all your life, practically.
Good luck to all of you.
Hey, Stephanie and Brandon. This is Auntie. I am so thrilled for you guys. I wish you all the best. And I hope when you decide to move from Hawaii, you'll come here in Denver. Because you've got a big family here, too. Love you both. Auntie.